question is, are you ready?
Yeah!
We are not completely ready because it's been a while. We are now officially a while back. It's good to be back in Paris! Bonsoir! Nous sommes les inversés, notre quatre fois ici en Paris. Mais les quatre fois, nous always dit en Hollande, c'est la meilleure fois. So, ce soir, c'est aussi la dernière fois nous jouons à Paris parce que after that, it's gonna suck balls. So, Kelvin, he died. Max, he died. Mikey, it's comme ci, comme ça. Ivo, very big penis. I'm Kevin, I'm your captain for the night, and this song is called It's All Over You Know! 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 It's all over you know!
Thank you.
is, with a lot of distance between it, the best people we have ever played for. Put your hands together for yourself. Who doesn't clap now has really small balls.
Yeah.
So, today is a Thursday. I am planning on not drinking so much tonight because the beer is really expensive and the Til from Malaga and Galea Poubelle, he only gave me 3 tickets. Only 3 tickets because he's really, he said, ah, well, sometimes I must play the rest and then I go to Canada. The organization from this festival is the best festival we have ever played. Til is probably one of my best friends in the world. And this song is for all the people that are planning to drink too much today, drink too much tomorrow, and drink too much on Saturday, Friday night, till Saturday fun!
Thank you.
here's a little song I wrote on the way here. Because it was true, yesterday I was sitting in my living room, and then I said to Lisa, we should get on the train, because we have to drive to Munich tonight to catch the train to Paris. C'est vrai, mon ami, c'est vrai. But it turned out to be horrible, because in Munich there was the Oktoberfest, and all the people you have ever hated in your life, they were there, they were drinking, not thinking, which is basically what I do always. But then again, they really suck at it, and they just wear stupid lederhosen, and they puke on their own shoes. And here's rule number one of playing in a band: you puke on the stage or on your girlfriend, but you never puke on yourself, because it would be stupid, because you're on tour for 17 months and you only have one suitcase. And because Teal never gives away free t-shirts, because he only gives like stupid drink coupons, and he has a lot of cool Maladroit t-shirts, and everybody in Paris is wondering, where does he get the money from to press all these t-shirts? And that's what happened yesterday. But Teal Lamont is okay. And it was the best train ride of my life, with six stupid Germans in one little cabin, and they puked on themselves, and it smelled really bad. Much worse than the van of Charlie Fiasco and the Brixton Rovers after the tooting. But what can I do? I'm just 5'2", and I was gonna punch all the Germans, but then we could have started a war again, and I'm pro-Europe, because I wanna go to see my friends in other countries, and I cannot fuck this up continuously. I wish Mikey was done with his stupid guitar. I wish Mikey would shave off his beard and wash his ass some more times, because he's a great guy, and he smells almost as bad as the guys from the Oktoberfest that puke on themselves regularly. Regularly. It's the sign of Mikey Fatback!
I'm gonna make some time to treat myself.
killed it, it's super good. It's gonna be on a split with the Riptides from Canada, which normally we don't do because we don't really like Canadian bands, but these are okay because they have like big beards. Hey, you wanna hear that story again about the Munich trip? So what do you wanna do? Do you wanna go mental up in this mother flipper? Who plays guitar? Who's in the band? Who's in three bands? Deal! Who let the dogs out? Ah, sharp people here. When you can do that, you guys don't do enough drugs, man. And the motto for tonight is, never say no to drugs. If somebody's offering it, it might be you might be like more of the downer guy in the pushy your uppers. Accept it, hand it over to a friend who might be up in the uppers. Share. Hey Pepijn, gonna go from the beginning or what? It's a malfunctioning. Hey fuck it, we don't do the new song then. Fuck it. We have not enough minutes for this. And before the champ guy is gonna come up, 5 minutes? He says it. Don't make me go Billy Joe in your ass, man. Been in the game for 10 years making funk tunes. Ever since Honey for putting sassoons. Now it's 2012. Yeah, what's up in this West Coast, mother flipper? I know, it's fucking boring too for me, man. Yes. Never say no to drugs. Never say no to drugs. Share it with the Dutch people. Because we are a really poor country. Give it to us. This is the best conversation I have this week. Any people have questions about Mikey, his beard? Nurken in the Gurken, there's a Konai. And now you laugh, but next summer we come rape your country again with 17 million of us. We come to your camping sites and we do this thing called. Hey, we're gonna play this song from our last record. This song is called Please Come Back to Me. I cannot live without you, Mikey Pepijn. What the fuck?
Whoa, please come back to me again.
people. Have fun tonight, tomorrow. Thanks for all the bands that play today. I sing it. Please come back to me, I can't live without you. Please come back to me, I can't live without you. Please come back to me, I can't live without you. She's the one! What the fuck?
Close.
Was there a lot of guitar in that song? Or should Ivo and me just come together next night? At the Grossbone Fest in Belgium, that is soon, I don't know, in March, Ivo and me. Manowar! Thank you very much. Before we go, I have to play one more song. Then we go drinking. I wish you the best of This Is My Fest. That's what you say. Hey, Kevin, it's really nice of you. We wish you the best of Fest too. Audrey, 1, 2, 3. Thank you guys so much, man. It's really not necessary. Yes, last song. Okay, this song is a song for all of you. Have fun with them, go, man, for Mars. Don't drink too much. And remember the motto of tonight. Never say to you. Every day, you backbreaker. Ready to do this? Fucking time of this shit. Even back, we gotta do it.